Some pieces we don't like to refinish. We just like to clean it up and wax it. You know, if it has a history of, it has a nice patina. But some things are so bad damaged that you need to refinish it. We hand strip everything to get the old finish off. Then we sand it. Then we call the customer back in, and then we talk about what color to apply to the furniture to stain it. Once we have a color, then we put the finish on to protect the stain, and then we deliver it. If it's original finish on an old antique, I normally don't refinish it. Collectors like the original finish on very old pieces. We want it to look how the people expect it to look. Hopefully just like new. It's worth refinishing if the piece is important to you.